Friends, Misha Crossing here with another Zelda Breath of the Wild video. I am literally right where we left off, still in that kind of cold, snowy part. We just got finished with the last shrine, so the old man paraglided down and met us and said that we have to meet him at the place where the lines, imaginary lines connecting all of the shrines would cross. So I marked that on the map here where I think it will be. So whoops. So we are about to head in some sort of direction that way. But oh, well, I guess I can just cross the River of the Dead now with my handy dandy new ice ability. Cool. So this is the way that I need to go. Whoops. Oh. Didn't have my audio up very loud. Okay. I got really confused. It's like there was supposed to be more going on than there was, but everything's fine. Oh dear. Alright. That is, slippery slope. Let me see if I can... Oh wait! I can just fast travel. Duh. I don't know why I didn't think to do that a second ago. Completely forgot that that was a thing. I was just trekking around the world for so long, trying to find those shrines. Forgot I could fast travel. A plume of smoke in the distance is a good sign you might find someone at its origin. Alright, good tip. Follow the smoke. The last time I followed smoke, it didn't lead me to a person, it led me to, it was just like a put-out campfire. At that point, but I had that flint there that's gonna let me start some fires on my own, which is nice. Saving that friend for a rainy day. Oh, my cold resistance is still going. That's nice. You'd think that, like, fast traveling would, like, negate the effects of something like that. I guess I'll just keep going this way. Oh yeah, I haven't been to this, like, temple castle here just yet, I don't think. Guys, what is that over there? That looks like the Master Sword in a stone. How have I not seen that before? Okay, it's not the Master Sword. Maybe it is. It's a sword in a stone. You'd think there wouldn't be more than one sword and a stone in this game. Huh. Should I try to go over there? I feel like there's gonna be a lot of stuff going down in that temple. I think I'm just gonna go meet the guy. Oh, wait. The guy is in the temple. Okay, that makes sense. That's the place they cross. So, can I make a little bridge for myself here? Oh! Hell no. Who just did that? Meanie Bobini Pants? What? Ah! I don't have a melee weapon equipped. Oh yeah, let's break out Thor's hammer here. Show him what that's all about. Who the hell was just attacking me? This guy. You can eat my poop, friend. There we go. Oh wait, he's still going. Wow. Oh, wait! He is still going. There he goes. Okay. Wow, he was really holding on to life there. Okay, I have been down there to those ruins. I do remember that. Or maybe I can literally just swim over to this sword? These waters don't appear dangerous. Oh, and there's fishies! Let's get some fishies. Where'd the fishy go? Whoops! That's... mm-mm. Alright, let's just swim back to our little island where we're safe. Oh god! Oh no! I drowned right before I climbed up! Oh, but then I just climbed back up on it anyways. Alright, cool. Well, let's just see if we can climb up to this here sword. We sure can! Alright. Question mark, question mark, question mark. Oh, it's just a rusty broadsword. Once fearsome sword has seen better days, it can do some damage in the right hands, but also breaks quickly. Why in God's name was there a rusty broadsword in a rock? That's not what I wanted to use. That looks like a place... oh gosh. I was gonna say this looks like a place that I can blow up. Oh god. The bomb was back there. Okay, there we go. Let's just put that gently down right there. Swim a safe distance away and kaboom. Oh, I can't use it when I'm in the water. Alright. And kaboom. There we go. Nice! Treasure! An opal. Sweet. Alright, let's actually go in this temple now and meet this guy. This old man. Okay, I don't want to run out of stamina again, though. What is that? Can I grab onto it? Okay, whatever. Oh god, there's a lot of those things. I feel like they're all gonna spring to life. Please don't hurt me. I don't want to hurt you. Alright. What's going on in here? There's some pottery laying around. Equipped. If I need it. Okay, I'd say we're good without the pottery. Oh. This is very pretty. We are praying at this Temple of Time. You who have conquered the shrines and claimed their spirit orbs, I can offer you great power. It appears you have claimed 4 spirit orbs. In exchange for 4 spirit orbs, I will amplify your being. So tell me what it is that you desire. Ooh, okay. So after 4 spirit orbs, I get either more hearts or more stamina. Or maybe I get it for random things as well. I don't know. I'm gonna get more health, though. Heck yeah. 3 hearts is too few. Oh, look at that. How pretty. Good job, Link. Look at us. We're going. Your life force has been strengthened, increasing your maximum number of hearts by 1. Yay! Good. Next, I'll do stamina, because that is also really annoyingly low. Oh, did she just say please bring peace to Hyrule? I'ma try. I really just want to figure out where I am and what's going on. Oh, there's the old man. The blessing of the goddess has made you that much more resilient, I see. Oh wait, I need to do his voice. Here I am. Get up here quickly. I mean, okay. I guess I will just climb. Let's figure out how we're going to do that. Maybe there's something inside to climb that I looked over. But it's so pretty. Yeah, there's probably something inside to climb. Okay. Can I get up with water? Possibly? No, I can't create pillars that high. How am I to get up there? Is this how? Is there an enemy? Is somebody attacking me? Oh, there he is. I'll leave him down there for right now. Can I do this right now? I don't know. Well, I guess I really didn't have to jump in between those, but oh well. Ooh, okay. I made it. Nice, I made it. I am glad I... Oh gosh, let's... Whew. There I am. Alright. And there he is. My old man. Shrouded in magic. Give me my paraglider, please.
Well done there, young one.
Oh, he's actually talking now.
The time has come to show you who I truly am.
Oh, who truly are you?
I was King Rome Bosphoramus Hyrule.
Oh my gosh!
I was the last leader of Hyrule. A kingdom which no longer exists.
Oh, damn. It's not here? It's gone? Whoa. Look at him. So regal. Look at that belt buckle.
The great calamity was merciless. It devastated everything in its path, Lo, a century ago.
Wow.
It was then that my life was taken away from me.
You've been interacting with his ghost this whole time?
Here I have remained in
spirit. I mean, that makes sense. He's literally everywhere we go.
While your memory is still fragile.
Thank you for thinking of me.
I thought it best to assume a temporary form. Forgive me.
Okay.
I think you are now ready. Ready to hear what happened 100 years ago.
Ooh, I'm ready to hear what happened. All right.
To know Calamity Ganon's true form, one must know the story.
So if you hear background noise, it's my boyfriend starting to make dinner, but it shouldn't be too loud.
But his transformation into malice created the horror you see now. Stories of Ganon were passed from generation to generation.
Oh, this is on the back of the map that I got with the special edition. This whole mural is like the center of it. What's the prophecy?
The resurrection of Calamity Ganon are clear, and the power to oppose it lies dormant beneath the ground.
Beneath the ground, okay.
We decided to heed the prophecy and began excavating large areas of land. It wasn't long before we discovered several ancient relics made by the hands of our distant ancestors.
Oh, the ancient dwarves.
These
that dwarven
relics,
technology.
The
oh!
The divine beasts were giant machines piloted by warriors. We also
oh, do I get to... Do I get to fly one of those guys one day?
Autonomously. This coincided with ancient legends oft repeated throughout our land. We also learned of a princess with a sacred power.
Oh, who could that be? I wonder.
It was they who sealed Ganon away using the power of these ancient relics.
Hell yeah.
100 years ago, there was a princess set to inherit a sacred power and a skilled knight at her side. It was clear
so
that we must follow our ancestors' path. We selected 4 skilled individuals from across Hyrule and tasked them with the duty of piloting the divine beasts.
Okay,
with the princess as
okay.
their commander, we dubbed these pilots champions, a name that would solidify their unique bond.
Cool.
The princess, her appointed knight, and the rest of the champions were on the brink of sealing away Ganon. But nay.
Ooh, nay?
Ganon was cunning, and he responded with a plan beyond our imagining.
Wow. Wow, he is intense. Oh, okay. Bringing all these guys to life.
He appeared from deep below Hyrule Castle, seized control of the guardians and the divine beasts, and turned them against us.
That's rude.
The champions lost their lives, those residing in the castle as well. The appointed knight bravely collapsed while defending the princess.
Aww, he did that.
And thus, the kingdom of Hyrule was devastated absolutely by Calamity Ganon.
Calamity Ganon. Wow.
However, the princess survived.
Of course she did.
Face Ganon alone.
It's the Legend of Zelda. She's not gonna die.
Link, you are our final hope.
Aw, help us, Obi-Wan Kenobi. Sweet.
That princess was my own daughter, my dear Zelda. And the courageous knight who protected her right up to the very end.
Hey.
That knight was none other than you, Link.
Woo! Now we know our true identity.
When your fate took an unfortunate turn. And then, you were taken to the Shrine of Resurrection. Here you now stand, revitalized 100 years
later. What revitalized me, though, man?
The words of guidance you have been hearing since your awakening.
That's crazy.
From Princess Zelda herself. Even now, as she works to restrain Ganon from within Hyrule Castle, she calls out for your help.
Aw, she's just trapped in there
However,
with him. That poor baby.
My daughter's power will soon be exhausted. Once that happens, Ganon will freely regenerate himself, and nothing will stop him from consuming
our land.
Oh man,
so we are gonna have to stop that, clearly.
Considering that I could not save my own kingdom, I have no right
to ask this
of you,
Link. This is a really pretty scene, though.
You must save her, my daughter.
Okay.
Do whatever it takes to annihilate Ganon.
Okay. Yes, sir.
Somehow, Ganon has maintained control over all 4 divine beasts, as well as those guardians.
Oh man, okay, so I am going to have. So I guess those divine beasts are going to be the 4 main bosses, which would make sense. And various guardians, those machines around to fight. Those are pretty strong.
Follow the road out to Kakariko Village.
Kakariko Village.
There you will find the Elder Impa.
Impa.
She will tell you more about the path that lies ahead. Consult the map on your Sheikah slate for the precise location of Kakariko Village.
Okay.
Make your way past the twin summits of the dueling peaks.
Okay.
From there, follow the road as it proceeds north.
Okay. Got it. Maybe.
Hmm.
Go on, here's the paraglider, just as I promised. Thank you! Finally, an item that you received from the king on the Great Plateau. It allows you to sail through the sky. Press X when you're in the air to use it. Okay, I'll do it! I'm so excited for this. Completed the isolated plateau. I should be able to safely fly off the cliffs surrounding this area. And I think that's it. I've told you everything I can. Link. You must save Hyrule. Dramatically fades away. Main quest! Destroy Ganon. That's a big ol' main quest there, pal. Okay, so I guess I'm just gonna... Oh, there we go. Okay, so I just press forward to go forward and pull down on... Oh, or just stop to drop. Okay, cool. Fair enough. So I can now get the hex keys out of here. So I'm... Where am I going? Wow, all the way over there. Cool. Guess I'll just... Well, no, I'll walk. I can walk. Or not. Hee-hee, wee! Oh, gosh. Not this guy again. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, friends. Let's get away from here. Is that guy gonna wake up too? Yes, he is. Shoot. Whew. Alright, here we go. Big jump. Whee! Cool. So we are no longer in the Great Plateau. We are in new territory. We're in Hyrule Kingdom. Sweet. Is this a old, decayed caravan? Anything in it for me to... Oh, yep, I can search it. What's in here? Oh, amber. Cool. I'll take it. Hmm. Can I climb this thing? Probably not. Doesn't look like there's any ledges for me to get on. Except for maybe right here? Okay, yeah, I can climb this. Right? Woohoo! Hello. Okay. Can I? Okay, yep, I can stand right there. Nice. Did it. Oh, pretty. So we got... What's over here? It's a bunch of flags. I guess the old Kingdom of Hyrule makes sense. There's a road down there. And we are going... Yeah, he said to go through those mountains. Awesome. We'll explore around just a teensy bit. I mean, we have this paraglider. Might as well use it. What is down here? Gotta be some enemies of some sort. Oh, hello. I can pick them up. Oh gosh. Ah. Oh, there we go. Oh, I get flint from these guys. Cool. I sit there right there. Oh, and that just rolled right down to him. Awesome. I like exploding things. It's really fun, and I don't have to use arrows to do it. Oopsie daisy. Too far. Alright. Oh! Why did I do that? I don't know why I did that. That was the stupidest thing I've ever done in my entire life! I haven't taken some damage in a minute, though. It's good for me. That restores 4 hearts. That restores 2. That restores 3. Alright, I'll eat that. Yeah, like that little belly pat that he does. Alright, let's go see what else is down here. Oh, I see a treasure chest. What is in it? Can I not open it? What? Nope, it's just a gold chest, unopenable. Oh well. Outpost ruins. Okay. What all is there for me to find here? Oh look, another sword stuck in something. Shining for me. Oh, a rusty claymore. Two-handed sword now. Coming up in the world of rusty weapons. Did that barrel just move? I think it did. Oops. Come here. Nope, nothing in there. Okay, oh. What's shining? Oh, a wooden bow. Not any better than my traveler's bow. Do I have anything lower than that? No, they're all either 4 or 5, so. Don't need them. Whoopsie-daisy. Anything else around here? Ooh. Oh, it just- what? Goes to 5. I don't need that. Oh. How sad. It's all gone. Alright, let's go. We'll wander through here for a couple minutes at the end of this episode. I will tell you, Joey and I are definitely- oh, there's a big boy over there. Joey and I are definitely gonna be playing, in this new open world some. So I'll probably have some new weapons and be in a new place the next time I record. Oh goodness, he's coming to look at what's going on. But we won't do anything to, like, progress the main story or anything like that. How far? Oh gosh. Oh, that didn't even get him. Oh, man. Oh, boy. Oh, buddy pal. Oh, man. Let's run away. Really? Okay. Damaged him some. Yeah, that got me a little bit, too. Shoot. Oh, no. Well, my stamina's full, so I don't really care anything about that. Yeah, let's eat that. Alright. Stay away from me. Yeah, run right into that bomb, sir. I just need to be more careful about the- There's another one! No, thank you! I don't want any. Oh, shoot. I don't want anything to do with you. Oh god, he is right behind me. Oh my god, that got me too! Shit. I'm so bad about that. Definitely need to heal myself again. God. I'm a dummy. Oh, let's do something that restores a little stamina too. Yep, let's do that one. Alright. Oh, run. Okay, we're gonna drop. And we're gonna detonate. And we're gonna run. gonna turn around. And we're gonna get a bomb out, and we're gonna run. And we're gonna get a bomb out, and we're gonna drop it, and we're gonna detonate. Did that get him? Yes, it got him. We're just gonna run around this field. Ah! Oh god. I'm trying my hardest. Did I get him? Yes! Whew, that was nerve-wracking. Ooh, a moblin fang. A sharp fang obtained from a moblin. It's too hard to be reshaped into a tool, but it can be tossed into a stew with some critters to create elixirs. Ooh, a horn. Can't be used in normal food recipes, but can make elixirs. Another fang. Oh man, look at this club. Aw, it goes down to 9. But I can get rid of something else. I mean, definitely this one. Definitely drop that. Yeah, and we'll pick up this club. Oh, wrong thing. Oh man, look at that bad boy. We are so cool. Okay, I'm gonna go maybe hide in these trees right here. Maybe I will. Ooh, there's. Okay, it's just a flag flying in the wind. It looked like a big hand from some monster. Okay, I'm safe right here. I'm going to end the episode here. When we come back, I will definitely take down this moblin, I suppose they're called. Take him out and get whatever goodies his item drop has to offer. Some more ingredients for elixirs, hopefully. And then we will continue making our way to, I can't even remember the name of the village anymore. What's it called? Where even is it? There it is. I don't remember the name of the village, but we're seeking out Impa. So I will be... Oh, wait, no. I'm gonna be playing with Joey, so I won't be picking up at this exact place, because we'll be playing around, in the world a bit. So I won't be in this exact place, but I'll catch you up on what all we got up to. It'll just be getting a few new items and ingredients, probably. Nothing major. Alright, if you want to follow my other social media, links are in the description box. You'll have a wonderful day. Be kind to one another. Don't forget to be awesome. Bye.